So this is a Cabrinha Sprint valve. Open the trap. Push the trap over the valve from the top. Make sure and orient the valve in the direction that you want it to face. Peel the release paper from underneath the valve and then press it onto the adhesive. Open the trap completely and peel backing paper off of the other side of the trap. Close the trap and press around the base of the valve, pushing both sides of the trap together. It's now ready to stick to any bladder.